Just as we can change the color of an object using a texture, we can also change its transparency. Here's a simple scene with a leaf added to it by putting a leaf texture on a square. Here's the same scene with the square selected, so you can see the underlying geometry. The two key things I needed to do was mark the square as transparent and to make a texture with an alpha channel. Recall that a transparent object needs to be given a transparent material. This ensures that it'll be rendered after all opaque objects, and that blending is turned on so that any transparent pixels will blend properly with the objects behind. In this case, most of the pixels are either opaque or fully transparent, but the idea is the same. By turning on blending, the leaf's RGB values are properly blended using its alpha values. Actually, making the texture with an alpha channel I leave to you. Packages such as GIMP, Paint.net, or Photoshop can create an alpha channel for an image. You'll typically want to use the PNG format to store the results, since PNG supports alpha. Here's an example of an object with its alpha texture. White areas are where the plant is, black is transparent, and gray alphas mean the pixels are partially covered by some leaf.